whether walking across campus or working out at the gym. Activity bands are an easy way to track your steps, heart rate, and calories burned. Because of the popularity of these consumer monitors, Iowa State University researchers want to know how accurately the bands measure different activities.
All the consumer monitors, they have their own apps, so I can track it in real time.
Graduate research assistant Yang Bai led this latest round of testing. Participants like Joey Lee wore the four wristbands and two research monitors, including this portable metabolic device, which provides a benchmark to measure the accuracy of the consumer models. The rate of error ranged from 15% to 30%.
Some of the monitors, even though the accuracy might not be what we'd like it to be, it's on par with what some of the research grade monitors are providing.
The overall top performer was the Body Media Core, one of the research monitors, while the Misfit Shine had the greatest rate of error. Researchers say the Fitbit Flex, Nike+Fuelband SE, and the Jawbone Up 24 all had reasonable accuracy levels. However, the results vary greatly when measuring specific activities, such as working at your desk.
We spend lots of time for like sedentary activities, like sitting around, watching TV, working with your computers and like reading. So we wanna measure like how accurate those monitors are, like estimating the sedentary behavior. Energy expenditure.
The monitors were not as accurate for sedentary activity, but the rate of error was even greater for resistance training. Researchers say this is not surprising because the monitors are designed to capture acceleration and body movement.
But in weightlifting, you're standing in the same place and you're lifting an object, so your hand's moving fairly slow, but you're doing a lot of work.
The study shows there is room for improvement, but researchers say more important than accuracy is understanding how the monitors change behavior. The amount of error is a moot point if the band is left on the kitchen counter or people wearing one are not getting up and moving more. For ISU News Service, I'm Angie Hunt.